Defense Secretary Dick Cheney has approved a revised draft of a policy document on the new world order. The Pentagon is backing off a controversial earlier draft and has abandoned a one superpower strategy. This would have had the U.S. aim to contain rivals for leadership such as Japan and Germany. The final document puts more emphasis on international alliances and organizations.